Hello, K.M.K here, comes another Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle video. And today, I made a nice little team that I think that you guys will appreciate. It is a mixture, so anyway, let's go. I will explain it once we are in. Okay. Let's explain. This here is a Future Saga team combined with the Bond of Master Student. This team is pretty simple and I'm gonna explain to you. First I'm gonna show the units. I'm using Future Gohan. And I'm planning to team him up with Future Trunks. And hopefully that will go well. Well, it will go well, but I'm not 100% sure. I will explain later why. I'm using Zamasu and Gowasu, or Gowasu and Zamasu, whatever you guys want to call it. They are also on the Bond of Master and Disciple. They are going to be important for a certain rotation. Because they will be off rotation a lot. But it is for a good reason. Goku Black, the transforming one into Rosé. Also is going to do something really important, just so that you guys know. And he will... He's going to do something really important. And that is, he's going to be the linking partner of my LR Goku Black. Who has nothing in the dupe system at all. But level 10 links, because he is a lot better at level 10 links than anything else. Of course, Future Trunks and Physical Gohan, because he is also on the category and such. So what is the plan? Well, I'm going to try and get Trunks with the Gohan. It's going bad already. With the Gohan. So that Gohan will have an Master and Bond student next to him at all times. This Goku Black is going to go together with the LR, so you get an LR and rotation of just purely the LRs. And this way, the LRs will give the following. Well, it is the following. I'm going to keep the physical Future Gohan off rotation. The other Trunks I will keep off rotation. And the Gohan Zamasu. So that Future Gohan has always an it's always between two bond between master student units. Mm-hmm. and that way they will keep doing what's needed. Fucked up. Gonna try it again. I was hoping he would crit, but oh well. Okay, this is the rotation that we want. We can now start doing our job. I'm gonna keep all these orbs for LR Goku Black. And we're gonna stack up everything. Future Gohan should now be solid. Okay, this is a rotation that I really want. Okay. No Super Saiyan yet, that is okay. Here we go. And this. And this. Okay. If he crits now, that's a victory. Nice. Two more times. Perfect. Okay, let's build up the offense. Oh fuck. Here we go. It's going well. Drinks a strong his blade. For my Goku Black it is not so bad, for this one, that he doesn't super attack now. Because the idea is that he becoming a lot better. Okay, this is ideal, yeah, this is perfect. There we go. Nice. And we are going to keep doing this over and over. Till we can go even further. If we now can get that last stack on LR Goku Black, it is just all about defense stacking then for the other Goku Black. This is okay. Yeah, he can take that. Okay. I'm gonna give him this. And then we're gonna give him... Yeah, this. Perfect. And this. Come on. If he crits, I think... Oh, never mind. He's fully stacked now. Now we just have to build them up.
Time to get serious.
There we go. The only chance that we still have is to stack up at STR Ultra Instant Goku. It's the only one that we still got the chance for the normal Goku Black to build up his defense. This is perfect. Okay. We do this. This is for you. And now... Okay, this. I'm scared that the LR Goku Black is going to destroy... Super Saiyan God Goku. Okay. Yep, thought so. Hmm. Well, this is going bad. not for the Goku event, but for me. If the int Goku Black, the int Goku Black doesn't build on defense, he's screwed. The LR one is completely done. He has all the orbs, but let's look. Oh yeah, the defense is pretty high. Give him this, and then we're gonna give him this, just to see it. Look, and he will most likely, after he's supered, yep, he will get an extra 50% buff it. He's a fucking monster. This is okay. Hopefully my buddy will do a double super attack. Nope, he doesn't. I'm not disappointed in him. Okay, that he doesn't do so much damage, but here we go. Here we go, and here we go. Something great. Okay, Trunks did it. We're now at the horrible part. Oh my god, this is horrible. This for you. Problem is, he's in a bad spot. The one at Goku Black at the beginning, so he really needs to start do additional supers. And the Trunks at the end is in a bad spot. But he does a double super, so that is also really good. That is good. $50k, that's not bad. You get this. You get this. And this is for you. Okay, that doesn't work. Seven. You get this, you get to do this, and you get this. Come on, do it, do an additional super.
Yes.
Well, and now Goku Black will have to find ways. Nice. Too bad it doesn't do anything. Okay, he can tank this. Here we go. That's the funny thing about Future Saga and the Bond of Master Student. There's a category that really that's really well intertwined with each other. Since most of the units are Future Saga, so... Ooh, that still hurts. Gohan, now Trunks, Non-Trunks, ooh, that hurts. I'm gonna give you this. I don't want to use his passive yet. I want to see how much he gets hit for first with if he gets supered by Goku. Come on. Nope. He's okay. It's about him now. Okay. Oh yeah, that would have hurt. That would have been 200k damage. Easy. I want to keep as much of those. Orbs for the future going. But no. The interops for in Goku Black, but okay. Yeah. The physical damage would not hurt him. Nice. Email. There's a lot. Like I said, it doesn't hurt. Because physical future go on is a tank. You're supposed to tank it. I could. Should I? Let's do it.
This pain will make me stronger. You shall now feel the full brunt of a god's anger. I hope you're ready.
Here we go. Again. Can he tank it? Nope. Give him this. See what I mean?
Time to get serious. Gonna go all out.
If it was LR Goku Black, he would have been hit for a lot, for a ton of damage. And I did not want that. Here we go. Okay, now it's defense. Now trunks. Okay, this is perfect. We're gonna keep all of these for Goku Black. Of course, the darts, the legendary darts. He really wants to super my Goku Black. Oh no, he wants to super wash on some muscle. Bad news for him, they are physical. And other bad news is, I lost nothing. Let's see. Hoppa. Course. Well, LR Goku Black ended with style. Anyway, guys, I hope you like this video. It was also, I must also say that it was a way better and a way more proper showcase of LR Goku Black. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I also hope that you guys come back again and what for the next video. So, all in all, I enjoy it. So, and all I can say right now is there was K.M.K singing Adios of Vidas and Saranar and Auuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuu Bye, and stay safe out there.